The Next Generation Network is really a network that's allowing all the schools in the province and the school districts to get access to internet tools and resources without any impediment from old technology. It's kind of a new network that just allows people to get access seamlessly.
For a high school student in a remote community, having the ability to connect to a fast network is really, really important. They might have a school that's quite small that can't offer like an advanced physics course or biology course or something like that. By having the fast network, they're able to actually experience the course in a similar way to a student in the Lower Mainland.
So what this project involved was bringing this technology to 1,600 plus sites in this huge province of ours. From northern British Columbia to southern British Columbia, east and west, we covered every small community, large community, all over the province. Every single site in British Columbia now has internet access that's reliable, predictable, and can be used by teachers.
Having internet has helped me a lot because in high school we need to use a lot of approved sources, and then having internet access allows us to go on to, you know, government databases and have all that information at our fingertips.
So the key objectives were replacing very much an outdated network that really wasn't providing the services that we needed to, but it was also aligning to the new initiatives around the personalized learning agenda. And in response to our districts and their needs, they clearly told us what they needed, and we worked with them on the strategic objectives.
The Ministry of Education is being recognized for organizational excellence in this project because of the size and the magnitude and the short timeline that we all had to achieve. Right from the start, they provided the leadership, they were disciplined about what we were going to do, how it should be done, and as a result from that leadership, the chemistry kind of flowed out from there with all the other project managers from the other various stakeholders.
So this project took all forms, from the basic planning from the very early days in command rooms, etc., right down to the final installation at the last school and plugging in that final connection to make sure that they could get access to the new network. Working as a team within the Ministry of Education, we're a very small team, but everybody works together and helps each other out, and that's what you need in a project like this, is no boundaries, everybody working for a common outcome.
10 years ago, I might have been in my classroom and deciding to show the kids a video online or something, and I would start and the internet would crash and I couldn't show it. With the Next Gen Network, we get the computers out, we pull them up, we log on, we're ready to go, and there's that immediacy of being able to teach and know that the technology is going to work and you don't have to worry about what's going to happen.